I'm Tom Kavnar, and this is my workshop. I'm here to introduce my entry for the Great Guitar Build-Off 2021 competition. I'm doing the kit build. Be making a modified Telecaster out of this lovely piece of poplar, and a kit neck, which hopefully I'll have in my hands soon. Let's get right to it. All right, to get started, I'm going to take this beautiful Stumac acrylic tele template and I'm going to duplicate it into a sacrificial template made of MDF, since I don't want to eat up this gorgeous piece of acrylic with my router if I screw up.
Safety first. Masking tape trick.
We'll be right back. Okay, so now it's time to trace out this template onto this fine piece of wood. Line it up to the center line, and let's draw this puppy. Obviously, I'm gonna just saw up to this line and then use my MDF template that I've cut from this template to make a closer copy. I'm not going to bother cutting in these since I'm going to do something very different for the wiring and cavities. Okay, there we go. Okay, here goes nothing. Here's how far we've gotten. I have copied my acrylic template into a sacrificial MDF template and gotten that all prettified and cleaned up. And I've bandsawed out my poplar body blank into a rough shape. Next up, I'm going to slap the MDF template on top of here and route it into its final shape.